Today I'm going to talk to you a little bit about rucking the basics. I'm going to talk about what rucking is, why we do it, and how to get started. So first of all, what is rucking? Rucking is simply walking with a weight on your back. So why do you do this? Well, rucking is considered a loaded carry, and that's one of the six fundamental movement patterns that any good coach puts in a strength program. It's also great cardio. It's a great way to get your heart rate up into what's called zone two range, and you'll burn more calories than walking. You won't burn as much as if you run, but it's a lot less stressful on your body, especially your knees. So you don't have to spend a lot of money to get started rucking. Simplest way is just to take an ordinary backpack. If you have a medicine ball or a slam ball, we've got a 15-pound slam ball here. You slide that in and zip it up. And then if you want to add more weight, super easy way, water bottles. My favorite rucksacks are from a company called Go Ruck. This is my favorite. I've had several rucks, three or four or five different ones. This is a Rucker 3 from Go Ruck. They're about $200. My nice thing is they'll last you forever. When you're starting, I recommend not exceeding 10% of your body weight. So if you're a 200-pound person, 20 pounds is the most you want to put in to start. And walk a mile just to see how that feels. Then work up to 2 and 3. I like 3 to 5 mile rucks on a regular basis, maybe once or twice a week. And I typically have 30 pounds in mind. Now some younger guys, good shape, they'll load up to 40 or 50 pounds. What I would recommend doing, instead of going heavier, is just do some more incline work. Find an area where you're climbing some hills. Go down in the valley here, Fort Hill stairs, climb up those 155 stairs 2 or 3 times. You don't need a lot of extra weight. It's really good exercise. And it's good cardiac output training. You do that for a half an hour, 45 minutes, a couple times a week, and you can check that off your list. So if you don't like to run, a lot of people walk 2 or 3 miles a day, put yourself a pack on. You'll burn more calories. Again, not as much as you do running, but it's a lot easier on your body. And you're going to get stronger. So try rucking. If you have any questions, you can always text me, email me, give it a try. It's a lot of fun, and you're going to be healthier because of it.